Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Nerd today. Hopefully a fantastic day like always. So in today's video, Vanguard got an update. It's basically the Christmas update, and they added a new event called Festive Fevers. Basically what this does, it just brings challenges for you to do during the gameplay of different modes. For example, for this one, you have to complete 15 matches on shipment, which is kind of easy because you're going to automatically do that anyway. And then Armageddon, which is a new playlist mode. Basically, if you don't know what Armageddon is, it's no kill streaks and random care packages fall from the sky. You can pick them up to gain kill streaks. The second game mode is basically just shipments 24/7. Now this map looks beautiful. It's Christmas themed and it actually really looks nice. And the last thing they added was basically SSDD, which is just shipment, ship miss, and then DOS house, and then dump. And also Krampus is in ship miss and also Armageddon. So if you don't know who Krampus is, he's basically a big guy, this beast thing. He basically runs around and tries to kill you if you don't play objective. So I ran into him a lot during my game time trying to level up these weapons. Oh, and also it's double weapon XP for Vanguard. Now for Krampus, if you don't play the objective, he will try to run at you, literally do a finishing move on you, rip off your arms and rip off your head. Now you could just basically avoid him by just getting to high ground so you can't climb up, and then someone else can just kill him. That's actually one of the challenges, basically eliminate Krampus 3 times. So in order to get this, basically just go to a high place, camp, wait till somebody kills him. Now this is a blueprint you get. It's called Stocking Stuffer. It's basically a rare blueprint for an LMG. I believe it's a DP27, or it could be the Type 11, but if you like those weapons, there's a free blueprint for you. Now in today's video, basically I'm just trying to level up different assault rifles for Warzone, so if one becomes meta, I have it automatically max. And in today's video, I'm using AS44. Now this is a good gun close to medium range, but once you get to that long range area, it kind of is a liability because the bar would kill you, the STG would kill you, any other assault rifle would kill you, literally. So I designed this class setup to be more of a mid to close range gun. For the attachments, I'm using a stabilizer. What this does basically is gives me +2 to accuracy and damage range. You always want to reduce the horizontal recoil for this. For the underbarrel, I was using this one. This gives me +1 aim dot sight speed, but I switched to hands up so I could reduce horizontal and also vertical recoil. For the magazine, I decided to go with the first one because you need that +1 damage, because without this, it becomes like a 24 damage, which is going to just be a hit marker machine. For the ammo type, I'm using Lengthen. This gives me +3 to bullet velocity. For the barrel, I'm using the first one. This basically just helps me control the recoil vertically and horizontally. For the optic, this is always personal preference, but I went with the slit reflector. You can use anything you want. For the rear grip, I'm using fabric grip. This gives me aim dot sight speed, sprint to fire speed, and hip fire recoil recovery. For the proficiency, I'm using steady so I can reduce that movement penalty when moving around with this gun. For the kit, I'm using surplus, but if I wasn't going for the levels, I would use fully loaded. For the stock, I'm using the last one. This just gives me aiming stability and also flinch resistance, which is very key in this weapon, and also initial accuracy and recoil, so I can have a better chance of shooting people at long range. The rest of the class is always going to be the same. I'm going to have the 1911. I love this gun now because I unlocked Vital, which is, it two taps you in the neck area, which is beautiful, especially going for long streaks. And then you got fully loaded, so you basically have a two-shot pistol, which is great. And then for the perks, I'm using Ghost, Forward Intel, and Double Time. Well, that's it, guys. I hope you have a fantastic day like always, and stay up, my friends.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. Time.
sliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. Gliding in the one horse lane. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell.